Hey, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, it's Axel the Demon Slayer here, and this package just came in, 6 o'clock today, it just finally came in. We're gonna unbox it. Yes, wow, that's weird light right there. I don't know what's going on there. Oh, it's gone. Okay, cool. It's gone now, all I had to do was wipe the deal. Oh, I'm so happy right now, guys. Yes, I pre-ordered it from GameStop. I didn't pre-order it from the Switch from Nintendo. Holy shit. I'm lost for words right now. This is a big box. Oh, Master Edition. Edition Legendaire.
What'd you get? What's that called?
Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Breath of the Wild. I just want to take a minute and look at this box and show you guys. That's amazing. Hopefully I don't drop this like I dropped the Kingdom Hearts. So I gotta cut that seal there. Oh yes. Here it comes. This is where I cue the Zelda music. Dun 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 dun. Alright, that wasn't Legend of Zelda, that was actually Final Fantasy. I don't know where it has that. There's nothing in there. There's the Switch carrying case. It actually looks like the Sheikah Slate. That's fucking cool. It's even got the Sheikah coin design there. And your Switch can go right there. And then your game cartridges. Oh, the hell yeah, these are gonna be short. And earbuds and accessories there. That rubber smells nice. A little handle. Hell yes. Oh, and the coin just fell out. So yeah, let's go ahead and pull this out. It's the Sheikah coin that I think everyone at the Switch E3 event got. Give me a minute. And I got the map. I'm gonna keep this in here for now. I don't even think it's the map. I think it's the scroll. The other side might be the map. Because that's part of the prophecy scroll. Actually, I can't take it out. Okay, cool. I ain't got to do much. That's the map. Okay. So, that's the prophecy scroll. Okay. I like that old texture feel of it. I really do. That's a huge, huge Hyrule that we got. Let's see. Hyrule World Map. And it's even watered. Like, they poured water on it. To give it that old look. Let's see. We got Central Hyrule. Can't read these other ones. Nekluda, I'm there already. Don't know what that is. Don't know what that says. That says, I can't read it, but I'll know it when I get there in the game, for sure. Right, so it can go back in this. Because I want it to go back in here. Because I don't know what I'm going to do with this map or the prophecy scroll. Just yet, so we'll put it all back in that pristine condition. There's the game, the case. I'm gonna grab a PSP case if I can find one. Oh shit, I don't know where my PSP case is at. Because I want to compare it to a PSP case. My PSPs. Oh, they're way down here. Alright, there's a PSP case and the Nintendo Switch case side by side. So, yeah, they're just as small and a little bit thinner than the PSP cases, which is pretty cool. So, save a lot of shelf room with these. I like that red. Alright, so we'll go ahead and open this. Which I won't be able to play this till like during the holidays of this year. Because that's when I'm going to get a Switch. Because there'll be more games out then. Look how tiny that thing is. Oh man. Oh wow. Yeah. I wonder if I have a 3DS game. I do. We'll compare the 3DS and the Switch game Switch cartridges. Yeah, that's how tiny this thing is. That's fucking cool. That's fucking cool. That's pretty awesome. I like that. Yeah, I'm totally not even prepared for this video, but that is awesome. And we didn't get no instruction manual at all, which is alright, I guess. I guess later they'll put in instruction manuals and stuff for that, but that's awesome. I'll put that right there. Now, the music sound selection. It's pretty nice. Do you want to cut this? Because I want this music on my computer. So I can put it on. Well, I really don't even have a phone, but I can listen to it while I'm not streaming. Or putting it not on YouTube. So I will be listening to this music a lot. Oh, cool. Cool, cool. There's that. That's awesome. It even has the names here. Main title, Field Day, Field Battlefield Shrine, Battle Shrine, Riding Day, Riding Night, The Temple of Time, Guardian Battle, Talus Battle, Hinox Battle, Staples, Cass's Theme, Kakariko Village Day, Kakariko Village Night, Rito Village Day, Rito Village Night. So the Ritos are back. The Rito tribe is back. Goron City Day, Goron City Night, Zora's Domain Day, Zora's Domain Night, Gerudo Town, not Gerudo Village. Cool. Day, Gerudo Town Night. Main theme, live. So they must have recorded that version live. That's pretty cool. I'll definitely put that on my computer and listen to it nonstop. So I'll place that there. And they did some cool things here, putting some like designs into this blue part. I will keep this as well. I'm not gonna throw this all away for this box. Another empty slot. This is where the Sheikah, the can case was. Now this is why I'm here. This is actually a light. This is light. Master Sword of Resurrection. I almost said that wrong, but there's the Breath of the Wild. This is what I wanted. I like this. I like the Japanese title. Look. Right, so I really don't have much room here on my desk anymore because of everything here. Ooh, that messed up. Now this definitely will be sitting on my desk or on my bookshelf over there. I'm gonna cut both sides. I need to cut both sides. Now we already have seen unboxings of this, and I already forgot the title of the flower. But it's been a while since I've seen that video. Oh my god, that smell. Okay, I like that. That smells very nice. Holy shit, this is actually bigger than what I thought. Princess flower. Something flower. Something that had to do with princess. Silent Princess, that's what it was. It's very nice, and that's cool. It doesn't remove. It's almost as big as a letter opener. Does it remove? I don't want to try to remove it, but it looks like it moves. It moves. It's very pristine. It's very nice. It's got that there. Very hand well made too, that's for sure. And then we got the cuts, and it's purple blood instead of red. It's purple, just like the handle. Yeah, it's in there. It's made like that. That's okay. That's cool. I figured it would like remove, but the handle's like three fingers. That's pretty nice. I like that. It wobbles like a sword should when you swing it around. That's fucking nice. This is exactly why I have this, because I'm a huge Zelda fan. Oh, I even have the Zelda shirt I paid for $16 at GameStop. Well, ladies and gentlemen, fellow Demon Slayers, Max the Demon Slayer. This was my unboxing. Yes, I have a lot of stuff on my desk right now, and a whole bunch of stuff to sort out and figure out where I'm going to put all this for now. Especially everything. Some of it's going to go back in the case, but like this will go back in for right now because I don't have a switch until later. I'm going to leave that open for a bit. This will go back in when I'm done getting the music on, which I'll just go ahead and put it in now. That way I can hurry up and do this because I now have to render this video. Oh, hey. Holy damn. Zelda. This Zelda is cute. For sure. Oh, man. I'm so happy right now, guys. I'm literally having to bend over for this. But I'm going to put everything up except for this. I think I'll leave... Yeah, the coin's gonna go back in as well. Because I don't want to lose it. If I lose the coin, then what's the purpose? But, anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And I will see you guys in the streams of Breath of the Wild and in my YouTube videos of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. See you guys later. Have a good day and good night wherever you are at.